Sprinkle Lake. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Slop with your morning announcements. Today is Wednesday, May 4, 2022. Today is day number 2.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Last Friday, the Spartan Jazz Ensemble hosted their 7th annual SLMS Jazz Festival. There were bands from Paxson Hollow, Garnet Valley, Strathaven, Haverford, Drexel Hill, Ridley, Beverly Hills, and Radnor. Our very own Pencrest played a spectacular set as our feature band. The Spartans received a superior rating, and 7th grader Brian Garwood received a solo recognition award. Special thanks to administration, custodians, security, and all volunteers that helped make the night a success.
The Newspaper Club will meet Thursday after school this week in Miss Williams' room.
Math Club is canceled for today, Wednesday, May 4th. Our next meeting will be Wednesday, May 11th.
Donuts and Devos will not meet tomorrow morning. Our next meeting will be Thursday, May 12th.
May begins Asian Pacific Islander Heritage Month. Let's learn about some leaders in the field of art and design.
This is Yamu Shi and Olivia Shek for your third AAPI Art and Design Leader.
One of the most revered architects in the world, I.M. Pei,
or known as Pei Yuming,
is most famously known for designing the glass pyramid at the entrance to the Louvre in Paris and the National Gallery of Art's East Building in Washington, D.C.
Born in China, he lent his style of modernism to many urban projects in New York and beyond, including the National Center of Atmospheric Research in Boulder, Colorado, and the Museum of Islamic Art in Doha, Qatar. Here are some pieces of work by I.M. Pei.
If you are interested in delivering a speech at the 8th grade recognition ceremony, please stop by the main office for an informational handout. This is a great opportunity for you to share your reflections on your time as a student at Sprinkle Lake and to inspire your classmates as you prepare to bring closure to your middle school experience. Drafts of speeches will be due to Dr. Saladino by Wednesday, May 25th. Two or three students will ultimately be selected for this honor. If you have any questions, please see Dr. Saladino.
That's all the announcements that we have today.
Have a great day, Spartans.